We've got word that a Black Tusk digital forensic team is in the bunker, digging into the destroyed Shade node. Even though the network is secured, there's still a sizable risk they can acquire high-value intel from the debris. Black Tusk have infiltrated the bunker and have sent a digital forensic team to dig through the old Shade network hub. We have to shut them down.
Need a sweep that area. Shit!
Clear the area outside the bunker entrance.
Come, I got your six.
I got him!
Final signs, zero.
clear the area outside the bunker entrance.
I'm patrolling the sector.
Engage! All targets of opportunity!
Got
the guy over there!
Deploying UAV.
Clear the area outside the bunker entrance.
Here, right here.
from the wreckage. We have to know how bad this is.
Download complete.
Huh. They've managed to compile a ton of corrupted data from the Shade network servers. I had no idea Black Tusk had access to this kind of digital forensic software.
Incoming backup request.
Guardian drone.
critical.
Make them take down this.
No survive.
I see. Shoot him, damn it!
My team's going out.
Thank you.
Engaging! All top, no gun!
Can't move!
Target found!
Let it happen.
Go.
Fuck you!
Thank you.
They've been correlating our data with their own to form takedown plans on all the factions in the city. They're really moving fast on this. There should be more activity deeper in the bunker. Stay alert, Agent. Should be more activity deeper in the bunker. Stay alert, Agent.
UAV is going out.
Got you.
Moving up!
Yes, bro.
No visual here.
Electronic device detected.
Watch out.
Watch your line.
shit!
Like troop orders based on the intel you found earlier. Well, this is a good find. Knowing our enemy's intentions will help us defend against them. Well done. I've sent the intel you found to all our allies. Black Tusk has settled in on Roosevelt Island. I can think of a lot of reasons why they shouldn't be allowed to. Go get them, Agent.
A hostile control point detected.